It can be fun. The move set is just boring, yeah. True. Is this Dark Souls 1 or Dark Souls 3 that you're talking about, Astazine? For your NG plus 4 run. DS3? Oh, okay. So, right, I don't know, do they have multiple different Artorias swords in DS3? Or is it just one? Because I know there's like four in this game. And if so, which one are you using? Oh, just one. What's that song? This one or the last one that was playing? I'm not sure when you sent that message. No, I'm not gonna go for that. This one? It's by Buckethead, I know that. I actually can't remember the name right now, just because he has so many songs, it's hard to keep track of them all. As soon as this is over, I'll check for you, man, and tell you. Do you like it? Yeah. Oh, bruh. Stop buffing, please. So it doesn't really affect the fight because we're not going to get hit by him anyway, hopefully, but it's annoying just because it wastes time. Alright, just over halfway. That's pretty crazy. He seems to really like doing that whenever we're meleeing him. Oh, bro. Most of his attacks are pretty telegraphed, but there's a couple that just like are almost completely reactionary. I'd probably rather not see them, to be honest, just because they're so... Like, if you're not on point, you're gonna die. Dude, I need to get a fucking. I need to get a heart rate monitor for this mod, because my heart is going like crazy. It's definitely not healthy. Oof, that was such a bad roll. So was that. That was very early. Jesus. I'm not happy with that at all. Such an early roll. Oh, fuck that. Dude. See, the problem with endurance fights like this are the closer you get to finishing, the more nervous you get, which makes you play worse, right? So I'm just trying to like stay as calm as possible right now. Oh, nah, I hate that attack. What the fuck is he actually doing? Oh, bro, dude, fuck. Shit. No, no, you don't. Oh, come on, please. Yes. Fuck yes. My heart, my fucking heart actually hurts.